New details now on the Ottawa Hills police officer accused of shooting a motorcyclist. Testimony in Thomas White's trial began today. He is charged with felony assault. Last May, Ottawa Hills police officers were chasing two people on motorcycles near Indian and Central. White allegedly shot Michael McCloskey in the back. That gunshot wound left McCloskey paralyzed from the waist down. White faces 11 years in jail if convicted.